gonna teach you how to make these giant crabs with like 11 papers. The one paper is for each leg. And this is my very first try, and this is my second try, and this is my third try. I make them all different colors legs because one's red thing because it's almost like a red crab, and I'm gonna, because Dungeon have red, yellow legs, so I program yellow legs, and maybe this will be another Dungeness, and I'll start. First you need to get this paper, this leather side, and wide. This wide is 22 centimeter, and height is 28 centimeter. So you're gonna start with the paper, fold it in half. If you get a mistake, it will get worse and worse. So you need to get seriously matched. Now you don't clip it like this because we're gonna do the triangle thing over here like this. I'll show you. Just like this. Triangle. All four corner. Like it's like a diamond shape. Now this is the tricky part. You can make this sharper or not, and if you want to make a shell like this sharp, then do like this across like corner. This goes over right here. Over here, just like this, like a half of a diamond. And other side, same. You go like this, then like this, and it makes a little tip hole over here, and that's for something. And then you make this will be the head part, and this will be the bottom. And what you do is fold this line up to this line. Like this. And you take it off, and see there's a two lines over here. Then you have this corner. Right. So you put this on the line. Just like this. And other part the same. Then you clip it back into where it was, like this. Then you make the bottom flat. And now you're gonna clear this thing up. Like this. Like so. So this was like this, and there's a line over here. And right underneath. Right above that line. And you complete it. Like here, one side. Complete it. And other side. And here's the shape as a female. And dungeons don't have a point thing on their head, so you fold a little bit down like this, then and the shovel is completed. And if you want it to be the real thing, you fold a little bit more like this, so the real dungeon has something like this. If it's shorter, then it's male. If it's bigger, then it's female. If you get this, now we're gonna start a clock. Bring a piece of paper that is smaller than this, like just a origami paper, and we're gonna start to fold this thing, the clock. Same thing is do a triangle. Pull a triangle. Just like this. Then you get it off like this. And another triangle over here. And this is tricky because there's no line over here to where to fold. Another side. Like this, like a diamond. Fold it. Then you fold it like this. Then it's like a sign. Like this. You have a side over here that's point end, and dungeon don't have point end, so you don't cut here. You just fold it just like squared here. If you did both sides like this, then you fold it as a half, and it's complete like this. Then, and this is the tricky part. You go hand underneath your thumb and push these middle finger and second finger, push down, and you slowly take your thumb off. Then it's like this shape. Like this, like a gun. And if you want to make a claw that is, if you want to make a dungeon crab that is angry, then you need to do just like this. If you want to make the dungeon that is calm down, you fold it another like this. And same thing, there's a triangle over here. You push it down, you put your thumb under and push it with your second finger. This Then it's like a fiddle of crabs, same thing. You fold it, another like this. And it makes a spring. And if you make another of this, if you make another of these, there's two. You connect it with your shell. And now we're gonna start a leg, like this leg. That helps the dungeoness walk. And this is not how they walk. So, supposed to be like this and like that. And it's opposite. It's supposed to be like this and undercover. Like going over this. That's the trick. This part have to be go under as like this. Then like this, awkward. Like this. Then it still don't let the dungeoness walk. So what they do is go like over there and start folding like this. Like the gun shape, sharp, but we're not gonna do that. And this is the same part as the paw do. You fold it like this, then you fold it like this. I'm gonna start a paper, same side as that way you make the claw. Same thing as the claw, you fold it. This and go off. There's a line. And do this. And I will tell you why you need to make a two claws. Because the dungeoness don't have only one claw. If they have one claw, that means the territory have fight with that dungeoness crap. And two claws, stick it in your shell, and it's like a diamond shape, and you connect it, the corner to corner, like a crystal growing on the wall shape. This, the same thing as the claw do, fold tightly like this. There's a little, because this is thin and you can see the V. Like this. You don't do this because then it be ruined, because then you, the same thing as a claw, you fold it like this. And this is the tricky. You make this corner more sharper. Like this, another side, like a V. Then you fold it as a half, like this, then it will be turned like this. Same thing as a claw. You do like this. Just like this. And then this is the sharp one, and you fold it closely here, like this. Then you make 7 more of that, and 8 legs. Then you stick it. 1, 2 have to be like this. Like this thing, and the 2 back have to be like this. So like this. Like this. Like okay. Now you bring a tape. There's a tape right here, and you stick a little bit off. Then you start a claw first. You stick it onto to your dungeness. Then you stick it right there. And if you want to be like more stronger and stuff, you stick more tape on here. So it can last so long. If you finish one claw, then you go another. Always keep this thing down. And one here. Stick it again, and you don't want this thing to move, so you stick it right beside and stick it to the claw. Then it's no moves. And you put more tape in the middle. And you don't want this to move again. Same thing. This, and clip it another here. If you did all of that, you put this right over here. Here. Like here, like here. My favorite things is to do is start it from the back, or my favorite thing to start with the leg is start from the first. And you bring the tape, decide where to clip, then you put this tape right on the edge, and you flip your crab and where to look. And if you find where to put your leg, then you stick it right there. Over here, stick it. And you stick it more so it lasts for long and stronger. All same thing. This will be the last of the one. This, tape it over there. It could be here. This, then two are red ready here, and then after stick it here. So make sure your female thing don't, so your leg don't cover the female thing. If you don't, you stick one right beside, like right beside this claw, this thing, then it will be working. And my thing to do next is find the smaller one, put it in right here. Tape it here, see it in the back. And stick it right there where you want it to be. If you want to stay strong and tight well, you go all off the restart and go tape it as a cross. Legs. Now the two are ready. And we're gonna start it down like this. Now you flip the leg. If it's like this, you need to stick it over here, right? If you flip it like this, then you need to stick it in the other side. Like this. Then, let's see, like over here, which is where to put it, then you flip it. And you get a piece of tape and put it there and put one over right over here, then three here and two, and there's, then it's three left, two here and one. Stick it right over here, then you stick it hard and get a piece, and again, stick it right there, so it doesn't fall. And if there's two left, and you decided like this, then you put it, stick it over there, and tape the end. Stick it right here. and 1 year there's no more space, then you go cross sneak there and stick it. Can't really see the tape. So one more leg is for here. So you stick it on over here. This, and you flip it. And that's it, and you don't want this to go here and there. So flip a little bit over here. And then the end part here. And this is strong, so it might take the tape off. So you stick it again and get longer and put it in like this. Then it's done. Oh crap. Have a good luck with the making the crabs. 8 legs and 2 claws. Bye.